From the Big Apple to the Windy City, industrial designer Lucy Tupu is a bespoke rug, carpet and furniture designer with a proud Kiwi and Samoan background.
I'm a Wellingtonian. I grew up in Kilburnie, not far from here. A New Zealander with Scottish and English ancestry. I love art. I think I've always loved art from a really, really young age and sort of been creative, always sort of looking for a creative outlet.
And it was Lucy's passion for the arts that became more apparent when she ventured to Australia to study, before heading to New York to visit her brother, where she stayed on and later opened a design studio.
When I graduated from industrial design, I just fell into taking this managing job at a rug company. And I never designed for them. And so when I went to New York and I decided to open up a design studio, I was really passionate about furniture and lighting design. But because I had this experience of working in the rug industry, it just made sense to kind of like add the rugs to the mix.
The studio opened in late 2015. And while being in New York helped Lucy grow as a designer, it also brought her closer to her culture.
It opened up this whole new world of designing in a different way. You know, I was used to designing furniture and lighting, and then all of a sudden I was bringing in my Samoan heritage, my New Zealand heritage, my love of 70s, and sort of putting all of this into rug designs.
And Lucy continues to draw inspiration from her Samoan heritage with her latest collection, Falelima.
Falelima is actually the family village that my father's family is from in Savai'i, and I have been lucky enough to visit there. So I really wanted that a collection to use the Samoan language, the graphic language, the tatau, you know, all the motifs and the symbols, and also the colours, you know, the colours that was drawn from the Pacific Island ocean and the landscape. I really wanted that to be very much a Samoan Polynesian influence.
Now back in New Zealand as a lecturer at the School of Architecture, Lucy hopes to inspire the generations to come.
Be yourself. Go for big goals and dreams in your life. You know, the pathway might not always be a linear one, but take every opportunity that you can. Don't hold back and try and find the confidence to just keep going and persevere.